We see a lot of patient with a spinal disc problem. Today we talk about the spine and especially the disc issues, the disc herniations.